Hey, this is Jelani Stokes, and today we're going to be watching Jive Talking by the Bee Gees. Talk about an in-your-face funky track. I love the song by the Bee Gees. In fact, it was this song that introduced me to them as a group. At this time, 1975, the band was in their transitional period. By this point, people thought the Bee Gees were done. So, Robert Stigwood and their producer at the time, Arif Mardan, decided it was time to change up their sound. They started with the album before this one, which was called Mr. Natural. And they didn't really have a lot of success, but they started to explore this R&B sound just a little bit. And then when it came to Main Course, which Jive Talkin's on, this is really where they broke out into this new style. I consider Main Course their transitional album from what they were in the 60s to what they were going to be in the 70s. Some people may argue and say Mr. Natural. I'm not going to argue that. You're right as well, because they did explore that space. But I feel like they really found their footing on Main Course. This track's amazing. And I love the story about how they were inspired to do this. When they were recording this album, there would be a bridge that they would have to go over to go from the studio to home and back and forth. So when they would go over this bridge, they would always hear this. And over time, this became the inspiration to actually try this in the studio using a rhythm guitar, muted guitar. That sets the catalyst for what the track's going to be. Next, I've got to talk about Maurice Gibb.
Time out. The brothers called him Morris. So really, his name was Morris.
Maurice Gibb is one of the most underrated bass players ever. as I started to discover more Bee Gees, especially their later R&B disco stuff, I would look up and see who's the bass player, because they are laying it down. And come to show, it was Maurice Gibb. And I said, my. I mean, he does a phenomenal job holding down the band and holding down that low end, keeping that pocket. It's just, oh my, he's amazing with that. And I think he needs more recognition, not just a bass player, but as a musician. Then you put all the other stuff on top of it, and then you got the melody line. And then you got Barry singing on top of that. I mean, it's just, whoo, everything in the song has value to it and adds to the overall product. I felt like Barry Gibb's voice and the way he sings it is just perfect for this song. Everybody would come to know him for his high falsetto, but for this song, he just sang in his regular voice. And what he did was, instead of it being a very full voice, it was very airy, very percussive. You're talking about John talking, telling me lies. And what I love about that approach to singing is that it completely melds perfectly with the track. I always said in a lot of songs, you've got two types of songs. You got a song where the music and the vocals go together to make the overall whole. And you've got other songs where the track is subservient to the vocalist. The vocalist is there to be up there on a pedestal, and the music is supposed to be supporting that. The brothers with the harmonies, same thing. They're not trying to overpower it. They're trying to incorporate it into the overall whole, which makes it even so much better. This is just such a classic song. And this album is my favorite because it shows their hunger to discover and to explore this new R&B funk style. This album has a sense of just raw grrr to it. Jive Talking, a funky track that will get you dancing if you don't watch out. Thank you so much for watching my video today. Please subscribe, like, comment, and click that notification bell. So that way, when I release a new video, you'll know about it. Thank you again, and please, until I see you, have a great day. Take care.
Hey, how you doing? Thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun making this one. And if you have any comments, please comment right here. Likes right here, subscribe right here. Thank you again. Look forward to seeing you soon.